One-on-one match with no rules, no regulations. It is quite simply no holds barred.
And these two fit the stipulation to a T, Cole. I expect plenty of brutality tonight.
He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon. This isn't the smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him. Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation from the crowd and get back into the fight. He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition. He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him. Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation from the crowd and get back into the fight. I don't know if this is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent. Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation from the crowd and get back into the fight.
Jaw-shattering boot. Ducking out of trouble.
Of this match that superstars must be concerned with.
Now, this is the type of setting where you must beware of outside interference, because when it's no disqualification, it's not considered interference. It's legal.
The match can change in an instant when another individual who is not officially part of the match makes their presence felt.
That's when a competitor needs to utilize
on the apron. Oh, God!
Into the ring now. He steps foot in the ring again. Out of the ring, what's his plan here? Returning to the ring now. Moves outside, what's the plan here?
What a shot.
That they'll only ever be second best.
Big kick.
And it's now suplex. Saw that one coming.
And Zagiri finds its mark.
He's absorbed some damage already. His shoulders are down.
Not enough yet.
He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one. He returns to the ring. And he's able to reverse.
Finds the advantage after straight counts.
And now he rolls out looking for a timeout.
You don't get any timeouts in a fight. That's just running away.
Taking this one back to the ring now.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
He was waiting for him to make his move.
The single arm under. What a suplex. Can he take it?
sleeper is in trouble here.
Oh, what a great counter. That'll break it up.
Big kick.
Oh, rocking the jaw.
He's got to know he's in harm's way here.
Perched on the shoulders. Feast your eyes.
That hit the spot. He's benched.
Oh, perfect kick for the pin and the win.
Yes. Oh, come on. What is he thinking? You had him down.
Of the match. Oh, basement drop kick.
He turns it around.
Able to parry that one. Textbook side headlock takeover.
Tremendous pressure applied.
Now trampling the opposition.
Jarring impact. He's thinking something else here. He's clearly not thinking about winning.
Shoulders down!
What in the world is he thinking? Does he not want to win?
Ooh! This is it! A defiant kick out after one.
Shows that this is still anybody's match at this point.
He eludes the contact.
Vicious right forearm.
Looks like we're going to see Serena double sword. Amazing execution.
You got to be kidding me.
Everyone here is in shock.
I can't tell if it's anger in the eyes or the fact that he hasn't finished this, or if it's disbelief that his opponent is still in this. We're reaching a point where these superstars must be hurt, must be vulnerable.
And who's going to find a way to capitalize on that vulnerability?
And that failed to hit the mark. Strikes with a kick. Standing shooting star press. Incredible.
Connects on the kick. Ooh, amazing agility.
And he's just having his way in this match.
This is what he needs off of.
Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
It looks like we're gonna see it. Serena Del Sol.
Can he shut the door on this one? And he's taking this to the outside now. He gets back into the ring.
And Zagiri finds its mark.
This could be it. Cover for the win.
I question every bit of that decision, Cole. It looked to me like he had him.
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
This isn't the smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Oh, man, what a boot.
Up into the torture rack.
Get into the pin window.
These superstars have toiled away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation.
An incredible sight to see.
And landing with the double axe handle.
Comes down across the head with the axe handle. Oh, that hurt. Closed fist connects. Devastating kick.
Caught with a punch.
Counter. just in time.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
There it is. Snap suplex.
Looking for the victory.
Two count. Kicking out in time.
Incredible resiliency.
And now he's looking for safety outside the ring.
There's nothing wrong with this. This is a good opportunity to recalibrate.
And this match will head back to the ring.
And landing with the double axe handle. Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Oh, the weakening arm breaker. Oh, step up in Zieri.
And he has to start protecting himself from attacks to the area.
Just unloading knees to the body.
Ooh-hoo.
Position he's in.
Oh, it's a regard.